They are husband and wife for a long period, more than 70 years, and they've lost count of the number of divorces between them. So under the circumstances, what did they do?
We have a rule that states certainty is not removed by doubt. And this is a very important rule, especially for those who have waswas, whispering of shaitan. I come out from the bathroom certain that I have performed wudu, full wudu. After 1 hour, shaitan, or half an hour, shaitan comes, maybe I passed wind, maybe I didn't do this. This is doubt. What is certain? That I made wudu. This doubt, I throw it in the dustbin. I have no means of bothering with it. Opposite is, I went to the bathroom, I answered the call of nature, and I went out to the office. In the office, it is dhuhr time. Did I perform wudu or didn't I? What is certain? That I have answered the call of nature. What is doubtful? Did I perform wudu or not? I take this doubt and throw it away, and I act on what is certain. Is this understood? This helps you in every single thing. I went to the bathroom, and there is water on the bathroom floor. Is this najis or not? What is certain? That water, as long as it's water, is pure. I don't see any impurity. I don't see in that particular thing. So it is pure. I don't allow doubt to destroy everything. Because I can get a glass of water. Did he urinate in it, the man who brought it to me, or not? Did he do this? I just say bismillah and drink it. Coming back to your question. A man and a wife married for 70 years, 70. I think this long, they have reached the age of losing their sanity. MashaAllah, 70 years meaning that they are almost over 100. But don't be despaired. Muslims who recite the Quran and abide by it will never lose their sanity. They will always be intact, mashallah, their memory, their choices. And this is found in all scholars of Islam. Sheikh bin Baz, may Allah have mercy on his soul, was 90 plus years of age. And not a single mistake you can hold against him. And he used to work, mashallah, full time. So these couple who lost track of the number of divorces, we will say, did you divorce her once, Sheikh? He says, definitely. Did you divorce her for the second time? He said, I don't have any recollection. I don't remember. Do you have any witnesses? No. Why? The sunnah is, when you divorce, you tell two people, I've divorced my wife, so that it would help you remember and need. So if you're unsure that you divorced her for the second time, this is what? This is doubt. Cast it away. No, I'm sure I divorced her twice. But I'm doubtful, did I divorce her for the third time or not? Then cast the third time, which is doubt, away. Like in Salah, the Prophet says, when you pray and then you are doubtful, did I pray three or did I pray four? The Prophet says, what is the doubt? Number four, cast the doubt away and continue on what is certain. Yani, pray another four rak'ah. So I hope this answers your question.